Hey guys, welcome you all to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to uninstall Notepad++ from Windows 10. Notepad++ is a text editor and source code editor for use under Microsoft Windows. For uninstallation of Notepad++, first of all, click on Start bar and then click on Settings. Then this window will flash on screen. After this, you just click on Apps. After clicking on Apps, this screen will appear. Here you can just scroll down for Notepad++. As you can see on the screen, you can uninstall directly from here, or otherwise you can type directly here the Notepad++ and then select the Notepad++ and click on uninstall. Then this window will pop up on the screen. Click on uninstall. Now the uninstallation process will start from here. Now this window will flash on screen confirming whether you really want to uninstall. So click on uninstall because we want to uninstall the Notepad++. Now click on close for finishing the uninstallation process. Now let's verify whether the Notepad++ has been uninstalled successfully. For this, click on Start and then click on Settings, and after that click on Apps and Features, and here you can search for Notepad++. As you can see on the screen, now Notepad++ is not present in the system. In this way, you can uninstall Notepad++ from your system. Thanks for watching the video, and hey, those are new to the channel, be sure to subscribe the channel for such informative videos.
The social media links are written in the description and the comment below. See you in the next video. Until then, goodbye and good luck. Maybach. Can anybody out there?